In Jeff Davis Parish, an Oakdale man died last night in a one-vehicle crash. 60-year-old Charles Reeves was pronounced dead at the scene. State police say when trying to enter the on-ramp of I-10 West, Reeves lost control of the vehicle, which left the roadway, struck several street signs and a guardrail, then became airborne before hitting a concrete bridge support and bursting into flames. Troopers say excessive speed was a factor in the crash.